Alright, guys, I'm back. Okay, let's see if we can find... Oh, we've got a hotspot nearby. Where is it? It's over here. It's not a bad view either with the two planets there. Okay. I could dig this. I could dig this. Okay, let's go see. Still gonna be a C-class, but... potential, but... Penguin, I can't see my stats. There's like some pure ferrite rocks here too, which is gonna be not the worst thing. We might even get like a nice flat area to make our base. I could dig this. Sodium, yes, okay.
Ground protection falling.
Okay. We'll do it right here then.
Recharge.
Actually, hang on.
Ground protection falling.
That's probably going to be too far away to get. So we'll just make it like right here. And then our other one will be oxygen. It'll just be a simple little base. There's no energy here, so we'll do kind of the same thing. We will make Wait, I gotta clean the base, that's right. Flame, and then we've got a shop right there too if we ever need it. This'll work. Call it the Fin Worm Sodium Farm.
Ground protection falling.
Do I want to do a double wall, like a two high, so that we can do a portal inside, or do we want to do an outside portal? Or I could do like this. I have an idea. Now I'll, if I could find like an easy way to farm carbon, we'd be set. Like to auto farm carbon. Eventually, when I get like a triangle wall, I might build like a triangle wall there so that it looks like it's. But then we're gonna put, okay, now for tech. Let me go general. 4 metal plating and 2 carbon nanotubes. We better get to see some worms from our base here. I need more metal. There it goes. I thought I felt the world shaking, but I don't see any worms. Of course I'm short on gold. Can I build actually? Yes, I can. Sweet. And if I want, I can even build some of this stuff around it. I'm thinking.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
That in there, actually. Just go inside. I like how they finally added this. Like, I can't see that from there, but I can do this. I've got a lot of salvage data, too. That's good. Personal force field. I see you, penguin. Search archives. I need to farm a ton of carbon, is what we need to do. Lots and lots of carbon is what we need. I want to fill up at least that last slot, because we're going to convert all of that 250 stack to condensed carbon, I think. Did we discover everything on this planet? 6 out of 7 was the last one. Underground, okay. Well, I mean, there's caves right here, so. Maybe not exactly a cave. I think there was some over there too. Oh, you want at least one more battery as well? Except we just used up a bunch of our... carbon. Of course we did. That's fine. Alright, we'll do this. If I go back to space too, I can summon the anomaly and we can learn the gas extractor and then we can get some of that stuff built too. I think even just starting with one more battery should be good. There we go. Yeah, it's using a lot more. We're creating a lot more than we're using, which is good. Okay. Do you want to farm a few of those if we can, though, too? I mean, I've got a lot, but... If I get a little bit more, we can build the landing pad as well, and then we can control where our ship actually goes when we portal in, which would be nice so that our ship stops spawning inside of our houses. Really look like it. Probably just, let's just go back then. I mean, I should have enough to get the gas extractor and the landing pad.
Protection falling.
Quick, let's save the sodium.
Temperature levels stabilizing. The heck
was that sound? Oh, that was my things going to sleep. Oh yeah, there's a lot of power charged. So we should be fine. They didn't even get fully charged. I don't understand why this counts up. Okay. actually. There we go. I'm gonna go grab a drink really quick. Give me a second, guys. So we should be able to learn these, and then we'll go back to both of our bases and build our gas harvesting operation. I don't even necessarily think I need a big one. I just don't want to have to ever worry about sodium and gas and mineral harvesting. I just don't ever want to have, like, I will never have to worry about oxygen and sodium again. All I'll have to do is portal back and get some. So we need, okay, no, so I can't get the landing pad yet, but we can get both of these. Does this system have? This has quite a bit, I think, like 5, yeah. We'll go land on all of the planets at least just to discover what they are. So we can decide whether to name them or anything and then upload them for the nanites. I want to start actually doing that. Especially with this being permadeath, I am more interested in building for survivability than anything else right now. So, okay, so I'm gonna need a lot of metal plating. We are gonna have to. Okay. actually, if I can get... If we can find a cargo drop... Carbon won't be a miss either, so. Literally everything in the pebbles. Might be some over there. Nice. Let's go take a look. If I can, because if I can get rust, that'll give us so much ferrite dust. That gives double. Because I'm going to need way more than that. Wait, I don't even think if I looked if anything in there was interactable. I don't think it is, though. I would take the pure ferrite, but I need the ferrite dust. It's mildly annoying that I can't create plates out of, like, better ferrite. You think I should just be able to create more plates out of, like, the same amount of something? Let's head back then and we'll try to get some more ferrite on the way back. I should have, when I was in the anomaly, I should have double checked the, I might just do a set of one here for now. Just because we're gonna have to go to our other base and do another one. Right here will be a good spot. We'll let this regenerate. And then we'll go build the pipes. We're gonna have to power it too as well, but that shouldn't be too bad. Except I need more fairy dust again. There we go. Sweet. I'm gonna need more metal plates, though. A lot more. So let's farm some more dust. But this will give us a sodium farm. Then next we'll get our oxygen farm going. And then that way, I won't ever have to worry about survivability as long as I can get back to a portal. Very cool. Cave biome. Okay, yeah. So there's still way more being generated than used, which is good. That means the batteries will fill up, which means they'll hopefully keep going through the night. I still want to see a big worm from our house, though. I might be able to use the geodes to get a bunch of ferrite dust as well. That should hopefully be enough. So that's five, and that's, oh no, I need five more. Okay. Base. It's two more. Actually clear that out anyways. You missed the worm? Oh no! Well, I mean, they're on this planet. That's why I'm doing a mini, like a farm on this planet. But he had like these giant fins too. He was really cool. I haven't seen another one yet, but I'm hoping one will path by our house here. I'm gonna have a mine for oxygen and a mine farm for sodium, so we should never have to worry about survivability again. Aliens. Aww. Maybe we can find it somewhere. Somewhere. Desk is just wheeling everywhere today. Once I've got this going, then we'll probably just keep doing warps until we get our freighter. Yeah, Monks, I see your snow picture. It's snowing a ton here, too. Like, it's still going. It's like up here somewhere. Everyone asking for snow back in November/December? Yeah, because that's when it's supposed to snow.
Stabilizing.
think these only generate 75, so I think I'm gonna need to make a second one of these. So that the battery will actually charge back up. Of oxygen, so I don't think I'm gonna worry too much about the oxygen. Yeah, I've still got over 500 oxygen. High, and I can always build more later if I need to increase the yield. Okay, that should be good though. Then we'll go back to here because I don't think I have much sodium on me. I want to grab some more. There's a comet beside me and a pickles behind me. Yeah, this should be good. Okay, so I'm gonna go back to the... anomaly. I'm going to hopefully get another... inventory slot from there. I don't think I have that much salvage data right now. No, I do not. So I'm not gonna worry about spending my salvage data. Okay, so I don't want to do this yet because I want my main base to be on my freighter, which we don't have yet. So let's actually find the Atlas interface. We'll head towards there. But first I'm gonna go discover all the planets in this system. It just so that we get the credit. Towards getting a hot chocolate. I'm like staring outside, looking at the snow falling, and like these nice, like pretty big sized snowflakes, and everything's all covered in snow, and it's really making me want hot chocolate. You know what? I think I'm gonna do it. So I will be right back, everybody. Hold tight.